Hello there, this is LK95 right here, bringing you to another CSGO gameplay for you guys. It's live, of course, as you all know it. What's this? Well, baby, I've not to announce the CSGO by the think tank. We'll only look at some CSGO clothing. Ooh, clothing. Anyway, I'm going to bring you a CSGO gameplay. Let's get on with it, shall we? Let's go find a game. Let's go competitive. Let's play new, because there's no new command channel yet, even though I've done this like 2 times already, and I still will not record. So this time, it will record. It's going to be on this channel. It's going to be there this time. Okay? It's going to be there. And as you see there, you're thinking, hang on, Callum. Is that a new Pro 90 skin? Yes, it is. It is a field-tested StatTrap Pro 90 Trigon. Just because I use the P90 so much, I kind of want it, you know, I kind of do want a StatTrap P90 and a minimal wear Azimov P90 is like 30 quid, and I'm not spending 30 quid. This is costing 5 quid. So made a bit of money out of it, so there we go. And I also bought a name tag, of course, and yeah, that's about it really. Now I just gotta wait for a game at some point. Oh, I don't want an MP7 skin actually. Oh well. I did a bit of gambling last night. MP7 skin went in last night on CSGO double, and I didn't really win much, to be honest. I lost pretty much. I lost all my money. Well, I could have had them all, but I decided to get greedy at one point and put it all in, and then I lost it because it went on black and it was actually on red. So I kind of lost the gambling. My bad! But there will be more gambling, like I said, and there will be some case opening later on this month for you guys to enjoy. And also a trade up for £180, and I will be showing you that trade up as soon as it comes with the case opening as well. So there we go. I'm not going to do a long video of trade up because that's just pointless. Like, I see people do like case opening. No, I mean do trade ups for like one video, and it's like 2 minutes long. It's just really pointless. It's just a waste of video. So I might well just put the case open and the trade up in one video. So therefore, you guys will enjoy it. Okay, is that all right? That's good then. Let's go. I'm always going to think about getting a new knife as well. I don't mind the butterfly, but I don't like the other mask, to be honest with you. Don't want to shoot me. No. Get him. I thought you'd die? Yeah. Oh god. He's coming for me. He's coming for me. 6 HP. I'm dead. So yeah. What do you think, guys? A Pro 90 versus Scrum 90. What do you think it is? Do you think it's a Pro 90 or do you think it's a Scrum 90? Let me know in the comments down below, because I get so many mixed opinions about it. Like, people go, it's not a Pro 90, it's a Scrum 90, it's so easy to use. It may be easy to use, but do you use it? No, you don't. And I clearly remember, right, there was a pro player that used this, a P90, at on the competitive grounds, so, yeah. I'm pretty sure, so, yeah. But that's just my opinion. Someone's waiting to join. Come on. Does this count towards my kills? It does. Nice. Ow! Pro 90. And it's cheap as well, the Pro 90 as well. I keep calling it the Pro 90 because I always use it. So it's called the Pro 90 to my liking. 16 kills so far with StatTrak. How many kills do you think we can get this gun? I do not know. We shall see. But at the moment, I'm not fucking joining anyone. So it's quite boring at the moment. We're outside. Still waiting on one guy on our team to join. He's taking the fucking piss. I'm pistoled. Give me more kills. Come on, man. Join. This video may be a bit longer than usual. Unlucky on that. Well, that's it. What's the point of the set him right if you're not, if you can't connect? Oh, there we go. Help me. No, it's going behind me. Ah! I don't know what to do then. Yeah, but guys, what kind of butterfly skin would you go for that's 50 quid? Or a knife, even, that is 50 quid. I like the animations, so around the animations would be nice. But we shall see. Butterfly knife's my favourite, and then the karambit, and then it's the Falchion knife, and then it's the. I don't see why people don't like the flip knife, but you know, that's just people. Come get me, bitch. Okay, he did. I'm dead. That was that. Yeah, let's go. Let's do this. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, we got one.
It's me.
We got two. So far, so good. So I'm level 4, and it won't matter if I lost this game because I won about 3 games in a row now, so it won't really matter if I lost. But I don't really want to, like, lose. And Example has added me to his friendship list, which I played with him before, actually. He's a little he's a kid, I think. He's like 10 years old, so he's a good player. Hey! Oh, everyone! I get dinked! Fuck that, man. Ay, ay, ay. I'm the only one to get dinked. I'm the only one to get dinked. Why? Why me? That ain't a good start. Grenade him! Granada! He's on site. One's on the rafters.
Play time. Time. What is
he? He can't get it, he's gotta climb. He did his hit. Nice plant. I still don't agree with that on this nuke. Like, how you can plant the bomb above. That is not fair. That's not fair on people. But anyway, let's go. Mat 10 Neon Rider. My little beautiful skin. Oh, yeah. But it's only worth a pound. One fucking pound. This is only worth. Only a pound. And so far, that's up. Much better start next time. And again, I get dinked, man! Come on! What is that? If he loses that, I'm fucking done. I'm done. What the fuck? I lose another gunfight. There ain't a chance to shoot anyone.
I go have a.
Not a good start, I say. For us, it's a good start, but not for me, it's not a good start. 0-2. Brilliant. Brilliant. I'm loving this start for myself, so yeah. Great. Brilliant. Come on, man, I need a kill at least. The bait is real at the moment, it's annoying me. I know, I want the bomb. Where are we going? And again!
Sorry.
And again! I've been dinked by a pistol! What the fuck, man? That's 3 times I've been dinked by a pistol! For fuck's sake! Oh my fucking lord! That's 3 fucking times! I've been dinked by that pistol now. FML! Come on! 3 times I have been dinked by a pistol. 3 fucking times! I swear to God, if I get dinked once more, I'm gonna lose shit. 3 times! Been dinked. Bullshit. Absolute fucking crap. Fucking crap, that is. Absolute fucking bollocks. I refuse to die. Fuck off. I refuse. It's getting annoying now, isn't it? Bastards. He's on A, so. Corner by vent. And you're still gonna die. Why have you only got a pistol? What a fool! I'm getting carried, man. I'm not liking this. What is this? 1-4. I'm 2 points! 8 points behind everyone! Oh. No. 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 Anyone else die?
Thanks, man.
Affirmative. One squeaky, 55 tagged. Two squeaky. Never mind, you got. Are you fucking kidding me? I've been dinked again by the pistol. I'm playing like shit. How has he dinked me? Oh. One v one. We may lose a round, huh? Yeah, you still jump out and see it, man. Oh my fucking god. I've been dinked fucking 5 times by that shitty fucking guy. 5 times I've died by a pistol. 5 times. I cannot believe my luck right now. Fuck's sake. This is bullshit more like, man. I'm getting bullshit in the luck. Like, what the fuck? I've never been dinked this much times in my life. Oh my god, oh my god, 99 tagged? Are you serious? 99? What is... Oh my god. That side. One ramp. Looks like. Nice. Play that shit. I can't believe my luck right now. One in six. Brilliant. And no one did. Fucking.
On eight.
Go away, orc, son. No, he's. One vent. He's always gonna come behind you. It's so obvious he's gonna come behind you. He's coming behind you. I reckon he's seen an orb.
Sorry.
He's on sight.
Double door.
Ho ho! Lucky, man. I'm getting annoyed. I'm 1-6, I mean. 1-6. 1-6. What is this? This ain't me. I'm not playing. This ain't me playing. This is my brother playing. I'm watching. I'm just commentating over. This is my brother trying to play CSGO, man. I'm doing shit. I actually am. Come this way, I dare you. Oh look, so that's got a dingy pistol. It's annoying, isn't it? On the radio.
With AW.
Thank you.
Events.
Activating the bomb. Bomb has been planted.
We'll go by street. Street.
Yes.
Yeah! The dig is real. Oh, need my helmet. 5-6-1, not too bad. Not too shabby. It's T-sided though, so we need as many rounds as possible in this round. So yeah, it's a good start. It's good though, but yeah, like I said, it is CT-sided. T-sided. Fuck's sake. Why would you shoot me? There's one more there. Why would you shoot me, man? I'm only fucking looking at him. Fuck's sake. I'll let him play. I'm not gonna say a word. I'm doing shit, so. Nice try.
Sorry.
Ay ay ay, man. Why would he go for me? I'm doing so shit right now. Holy crap. I'm not approving of this. I'm not approving myself. I'm not doing good. I'm doing awful. None of my bullets are working today. Let's hold on the rafters.
Good.
Last one's ramp. Okay, man.
On chairs. You're right. Good job.
Nice. Sorry, bad call up. Right then, I'm proving slowly, very slowly but surely. I will get off this bomb. I will move.
One shot with pistol.
What?
Yeah. There we go. Now I'm off the bomb. Yeah! And now I'm off the bomb. There we go. Oh god, oh, it smokes anyway, so let's get rid of that. Quite close now. I finally picked up my game. Finally picked up after many fucking rounds.
One more.
One more A. It's by squeaky door on the right. Nice. Okay. Ah. Yeah.
Come on.
8-2, man. All right. Heaven. We just lost two people due to heaven, man. Last one, heaven. Okay, that's worrying. He may clutch this. It's 4v2. Nice. Nice, nice. Loving this. 9-2 so far. We're doing good. Well, they're doing good. I'm not. Butterfly knife. Yeah. Butterfly knife. Why are you giving the... Why want the bomb? I'm useless. This game anyway. Oh god. The dig! Oh god, man! It's bullshit! It's bullshit! I don't care, it's fucking crap now. I've been ducking dinked at least 6 times this fucking round by a damn pistol. Fuck off. Fuck this, man. Absolute horseshit. 6 times I have been dinked. Fucking 6. He's saving. I won't play it. Can't believe it, man. 6 fucking times I've at least been dinked by a pistol. 9-9. I'm trying to find him. He's playing it safe though, he won't shoot. He didn't care, he wants to save it. Fair enough. 6 times, right? I've been nicked by a pistol. 6. Not once, not twice, not 3, not 4, not 5, 6! And somehow, well, somehow destroying. Well, my team is destroying. 9-3. Another 3 more rounds to go. We can make it 12-3 if we can go for. Oh, what is everyone doing? I don't know, I'm gonna get dinked again. Will you watch? I'm gonna get dinked once again. Because that's my luck in this game. It's just dink, 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 dink. More dinks. Oh, guess what? You're getting dinked. My head in, you are.
Where I can go?
A? Yeah.
Grenade out.
I can't throw frag grenades. Not too shabby. Motherfucker. Good to you.
Thanks,
man. I don't want it. 10-3, man. 10-3. The flick of the race. 11-9. Can you believe that? Me doing 11-9 on my live thing. Jesus. He's in radio, he's coming behind you, I said behind you like 3 times, you won't listen. He's behind you.
Oh god.
I told you behind you 3 times. They go rush the shit out of us.
One out. And 2B, 2A.
This is definitely a lost round, I think. So, it'd be good so far, I think. We've got 10 rounds on one side, so we only need to win 5 more after that. Well, we still got another round, but still. Why are you playing that side?
Oh,
lucky.
No.
Nice try.
No. This is a bad try.
Good shot.
4-10. When you did get last round of the first half, might as well try and win, man. That DK Chicken Marley fucked us over last round, so I'm gonna watch out for this time. Hit people on it auto. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Move it, move
it. I'm watching for this time. fucking Desert Eagle again has tagged me. Thank God. Someone has my back. Do one, bitch. He's on A somewhere, I don't know whereabouts. I don't know where I got shot from. Or he didn't. Mm, yeah. Where is he?
I'm
planted. That's a thing? You plant there? What? That's ridiculous, man. You plant it there? That bomb's such huge. He's not gonna get it. He's retarded. Nice. Good half so far. Not for me though. That was quite shit. But we're 11-4 up. So we should have it in the bag now, surely. Because you need at least 10 rounds on terrorists to at least get a chance of winning. Because it is actually very strongly T-sided. So, yeah. Chainmail. I'll go heaven. Probably actually did.
Outside? Two outside?
No, I don't.
Three outside?
Okay, Gooby. Tali.
Two secret going down to B. Three secret going down to B through the doors. Ay, ay, ay.
Sorry, guys.
Ah, yay, yay. To be honest, if we do win this somehow, we should win this, but I mean, if they win it somehow, G fucking G. But, we should see.
Move it, move it.
I'm playing not so great at the moment. So. I don't think, if we do win, I don't think I'm going to be a ranked up anytime soon, because that's not, I don't deserve a rank up after what I have played so far.
Hey, hey. Ollie. They rushed.
Nice.
AK is down.
Good job, guys.
Very nice.
Ika, can't win.
Yeah, boy! But then there's a timeout, for fuck's sake. Ugh. It's 12 fights so far. Hats configuration. Come on, we're around. If we can win this, it'd be great. Come on. There will be a case open, like I said, this month, and also a trade up for 180 quid gun from a £15 trade up. So hopefully, I'll have a good odds of doing it, or get at least £80 trade up as well. as well as those in there. Oh, that's it on their team, innit? Yeah, mate! That's how I like it! Boom, go chugga lugga 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 boom chugga lugga 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 boom chugga lugga 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 boom chugga lugga 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 lugga. It's two men of us, man. It's two. That's a bot, dude.
Grenade out.
Don't you spawn.
Sake, man.
That fancy.
What did you say? There we go. Got fused. So far, so good. 13-5. Not playing my. This is just quite a hard game, to be honest, guys. I'm not gonna lie. That's the stuff for, you know, it's this meme and shit. But by the looks of the score, we're all close together, to be honest, on both teams. So this is actually quite a hard game. This ain't one of those easy games. It's just that we got the better edge somehow. One ramp.
Took out one.
One half an HP. Two ramp. Bomb is ramp.
Lost his rounds. Fucking A.
Hey. Yes.
Good job.
Bum bum bum. Clutch! So one more round to win, and then that is another win. That would be 4 out of 4 for us guys on the YouTube. And I finally got to the top of the damn table at last, jeez. Not rushing it. Nice. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Sneak attack. So now that is game one, let's just win the last round and get this over with. Mate, I have picked up my game now. Here we go. Much better. So we won the round, at least. Something we can take away. All of us are outside again. Aiming.
Oh, sorry, sorry, man.
They went down to secret. One dead down secret. Two down secret. Sorry.
Not me.
Using the
bomb.
Good job. Nice game. We are on your mic.
Thank you, guys.
We did it. I'm Master Guardian! Whoa! Hey, we're getting the Master Guardian! Oh my god, no! 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 Master Guardian! Oh my god. The sil- What? How did I rank up from that game? The silvers! Eh? That makes no sense. The silvers? What? I ranked up- Okay, whatever. Anyway guys, this has been the boy that can I find right here. Hope you enjoyed this gameplay, and as you see there, Master Guardian! I guarantee I'll lose that straight away, don't you worry. Anyway, be sure to subscribe for more content. I'll talk to you later, guys. So then, see you. Okay, bye. Five and peace.